All right, everybody, I'm out in one of our hay fields that we cut a few weeks ago. I'm just checking to see if it's ready. How you know it's ready is you feel right at the top of the plant, and you can usually feel like a little BB. That's a bud. Now, you don't want the buds to come out. You want to cut it just before they come out when it's about knee high.